Tony Snell is a professional basketball player, born on November 10, 1991. He played college basketball at the University of New Mexico and was drafted 20th overall by the Chicago Bulls in the 2013 NBA draft. Snell is known for his perimeter shooting and defensive skills. He has also played for the Milwaukee Bucks and potentially other teams since September 2021.